New tonight, another man police need to catch. Officers say this man right here in this surveillance image stole money from a business near Charleston and Hualapai. That's a relatively safe part of the valley. He didn't have a weapon, but he did something shady with a note that made a worker hand over money.